Roe, Arkansas. Roe is a town in Monroe County, Arkansas, United States. The population was 124 at the 2000 census. Roe is located at 34°3751 and 91°23.W/34.63083° and 91.38583°W/34.63083, -91.38583. According to the United States Census Bureau, the town has a total area of 0.5 km superscript 2, all land. As of the census of 2000, there were 124 people, 50 households, and 36 families residing in the town. The population density was 252.0/km²2. There were 56 housing units at an average density of 113.8/km²2. The racial makeup of the town was 91.94% white, 7.26% black or African American, and 0.81% from two or more races. There were 50 households, out of which 34.0% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 60.0% were married couples living together, 6.0% had a female householder with no husband present, and 28.0% were non-families. 24.0% of all households were made up of individuals and 10.0% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.48 and the average family size was 2.92. In the town, the population was spread out with 25.8% under the age of 18, 3.2% from 18 to 24, 30.6% from 25 to 44, 26.6% from 45 to 64, and 13.7% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 39 years. For every 100 females, there were 106.7 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 114.0 males. The median income for a household in the town was $38,750. And the median income for a family was $50,000. Males had a median income of $31,500 versus $33,125 for females. The per capita income for the town was $23,028. There were 6.7% of families and 9.0% of the population living below the poverty line, including 12.1% of under-18s and 20.0% of those over 64. The climate in this area is characterized by hot, humid summers and generally mild to cool winters. According to the Köppen Climate Classification System, Roe has a humid subtropical climate, abbreviated CFA on climate maps.